history record that 2 centuries ago, on the eve of your independence and during my nation's Revolutionary War, more than 500 of your ancestors came from Haiti to my country and died in the fight to bring the United States to life.
And it also inspired men like Simón Bolívar. For this liberated Haiti, this new republic, this first free republic in the Western Hemisphere, gave arms, gave soldiers, gave printing presses, gave munitions to those in South America who were trying to win their independence from Spain. That is why there is a bust of the Haitian president Petion sitting beside Simón Bolívar in the legislature in Caracas, Venezuela. Because the South Americans know that the Haitian people paid in blood for their freedom too. And when they won their revolution, they said to the whole world that to any fleeing enslaved person anywhere, there's a home for you in Haiti.
They don't know who we be. They don't know who we be.
Have you forgotten that once we were brought here, we were robbed of our name, robbed of our language? We lost our religion, our culture, our God. And many of us, by the way we act, we even lost our minds.
Name.
by the way we act. We even lost our minds. Name.